How to add or accept Collaborator on Facebook page. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Facebook page on your device. Then, on the left side, click on your name at the top, which will lead you to this kind of page. In here, simply click on Meta Business Suite. After you've clicked on Meta Business Suite, simply you'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on Create Reel. There is no one way to collaborate on the page. There is only one way to collaborate, which is on the reel. Upload any reel, then scroll down and you'll find collaborators. In there, type the person's name, which is their Facebook page. After you've done that, they will be added. Then press on next at the bottom right corner of your screen. Again, press on next at the bottom right corner of your screen and press on share. After that, the collaborator will get a notification. After they approve, they will be able to collaborate on this reel with you. This is how to add or accept Collaborator on Facebook page. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.